Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install the current Java version on Windows 11. Let's start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Oracle Java. Press Enter. On pressing Enter, the official website is visible. Click on it, oracle.com. Now, after reaching the official website, you can see on the top right, the download Java button is visible. Click on it to download. Go below and you can see Java 23 is visible, the current version. And here are the versions for Linux, Mac and Windows. I'll click Windows. And after that you can see three versions are visible. You can go for the second or the third one. I'll go for the exe file, 205 MB. Just click on it to download. Now it is downloading, let's wait. The exe file downloaded, right click. Click open to begin the installation, minimize. Now you can see the setup started, click next. Now Java will get installed in the following location. Keep it as it is and click next. Now the setup will start. We have installed the current version of Java. Here it is. Click close. Now let us set the path. So we installed Java under C drive, program files, and here it is Java. Double click. Now click the JDK 23 folder. Go to bin and right click, copy the same path. Minimize. Now go to start, type environment variables, click open to open it. Now under advanced, click environment variables. Under that, click path under system variables. Okay, and double click it. Now click new and right click, paste the same path. Okay, the bin path, that's it. Click OK. Okay, and the last okay. Now go to start, type cmd, click open. Now the command prompt will open. Type the command java space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. Now you can see we installed the current Java version. Now if you want to run your first Java program after installing, refer the link in the description. With that, we have also provided a free Java tutorial. Thank you for watching the video.